practice. As if to illustrate just how dangerous and unpredictable the bank corner is, the world champion Ayrton Senna got it wrong turning in. He hit a bump at 180 miles per hour plus, got sideways, spun and flipped the McLaren against the tyre wall. A most uncharacteristic accident which temporarily pinned the Brazilian under the car. Senna emerged slightly shaken but indicated that he didn't need help and told the team later that he'd been trying to snatch sixth gear as he turned in and hit the bump as he had one hand off the steering wheel. But another victim had been claimed by one of Grant's